If you're looking to buy some coins for FIFA 15 Ultimate Team, make sure to check out UT Coins for You, a cheap, reliable, and automated place to get your coins. Guaranteed to deliver your coins in seconds, and use discount code ChrisMD for 5% off all purchases. And if you guys want to see me play games other than FIFA, make sure to subscribe to my second channel. The link is in the description below. I'll be uploading vlogs and other general stuff as well as regularly as I can. Hello guys, it's Chris here, and welcome back to Ronaldo's Road to the Euros. Now today, we're starting off with this formation. This was what I changed to at the end of the last episode. I have no idea how it's going to go, so we could just get absolutely hammered. So we've got 3 5-star skillers in the team now. Hopefully we don't get too shat on. Okay, so this guy is going with a Ligue 1 side. No, he's not. He's going with a Liga BVA and Serie A. What the hell? A French side. He's going with a French side. Go and get your head on that, Ronaldo. Oh, it's referee. Was it not in? Are you serious? Put it in. Oh, go on again. No. How have we missed? Right. Go on, Nani. Have a shot. Your first shot for the club. Oh, it's a perfect one right into the top left corner. What a goal from Nani. That is an absolute belter. I'm going to let Alan Partridge take it away with this one.
Swat! He must have a foot like a traction engine.
This is looking lovely. Come on. Don't mess this up, Chris. Do not mess. Referee. Have some words like you. And are and a jerk. SpongeBob banter. Oh, we've actually played a free. No, we haven't. Or have we? Oh, we've done him. We've done him like an. I don't even know where I'm going with this. Come on, finish it. That's a lovely little goal from Ronaldo. I mean, it's a few nice skill moves in there. Not the best skill run I've ever scored, but that's probably a compilation goal. Come on, get your foot to the ball. Where are you playing at? Oh, you mug. What are you doing? What? Oh, I don't know what my defense is doing there. Time the pass to perfection to Patrick. Yes, we have. Right, we're going to go past this keeper. I'm going past this keeper here. Oh, a referee. Okay, we did go past this keeper, but we've got a penalty. Sorry, how is that yellow? Forget last man. That's no man. There's not even a goalkeeper behind him. Bang. Oh my God, what are you doing? What are you doing? No, get it out. Oh my Lord. How have you managed to pass it straight to their attacker? And how has Kabay just outjumped all three of my defenders? What? Right, Ronaldo's just gonna run and put it in the net here. I don't even have to focus too much. He's just that much of a boss. Oh yes, I do, because Oh, we've got a penalty. That was the worst commentating I've ever seen in my life. Okay, are you guys ready for this? I'm not sure you are. But anyway, I'm not even gonna look. Not even. I know it's in. I just know it's in. Told you.
Swat!
Oh, finish. Shoot. There it is. Is that goal? Yes, it is. 85th minute. Finally, we've broken through this guy's sweaty, time-wasting philosophy. Oh my God! I'm so happy we've scored that goal. I was about to cry a lot. Victorious again. So because we won that game by one goal and got a compilation goal through Ronaldo's skill goal in that game, that means we can buy a player from a budget of 1k, but with 4-star or 5-star skills. So there aren't really any good strikers, so this is time to say goodbye to Patrick. It's been a good run with him and the team, so he can stay on the bench, but it is time to replace him. He is, you know, getting past his sell-by date now. So the only really good striker from Portugal is this guy called Eder, who actually looks quite good. He's got 4-star skill moves, which is alright. His card's not that bad, 82 physical, so hopefully he'll win a few headers and stuff. Now, I've also changed the team formation again because I really did not like playing 3 at the back there. So I've decided to stick in Nani. We've got Quaresma on the bench if we want to use him, and that means I'm sticking in the left back again. But that's how the team's going to look for the next game. Right, let's see his team. Oh no, that's looking quite good actually. Remy, I'm not a big fan of him. I mean, I'm not a big fan of playing against him. Nani, down the wing. Come on, little cut inside. Are you mad? No, they're so scabby. Rabona, no, just sweaty header. We can't even do that. Flick it on. Come on, you're literally in the team for the sole purpose of winning headers. Oh, sit down. Sit down, mate. Yeah, I meant to do that. Come on. Oh, there's penalty. Yes, because I totally meant to not do a Rabona there. Oh, he's got a red card as well. Right, third penalty of the episode. Can it be the first one we score? Right, don't even have to look. Don't have to look. I know it's gone in. I just know it's gone in. He didn't even chip it. He just passed it down the middle. I'm literally embarrassed for myself. Right, come on. Come on, let's up the game here. Let's up the game. Get done, mate. Oh, yes, please. Come on, now you cross it. No, oh, no. Now, that was the time for the Rabona. And I somehow messed it up. Oh, here goes our left back. Put it in the mixer. Go on your debut. Is that a goal? Yes, it is. Edda just checking for the linesman. That is a goal on his debut. Edda scored a header. That's what I said he was for. Watch this. It's not quite what I was going for. Go on, get ahead on that. Finish. Come on, you're so close. Bring him down. Bring him down, Legolas. Oh, that's embarrassing. Oh, sit down, mate. You're not me. And switch it to Ronaldo. Come on. Come on. No, why? What? Okay, interesting. No, it's not what I wanted. Chip it. Oh, yes, come on, get your head on that. Oh, that's a lovely little goal. Well played from... What on earth is he doing? That was a brilliantly worked goal from Ronaldo. And in the end, obviously a sweaty header. How else are we going to finish in this series? Oh, yep. Good tackle. Wow, we've just been absolutely mugged off there. He's not scoring for me, though. He's trying to cut inside, and I'm not going to let... Oh, come on. Right, we got this. Go left. Yeah, well, there it is. Final whistle. We have won this one 3-1. And another good win in Division 7. So because we won that game by 2 goals, that means we can buy a player from a budget of 2k and no 4-star or 5-star skills. So I know we could have got Fabio Contral for the left-back position. He is quite good, but I'm actually going to go with this left-back called Alessio because he seems to have better stats than Fabio Contral. Fabio Contral is about 3k as well. It's quite expensive. And this guy's got 80 physical, 87 pace, 71 shooting. He has got amazing stats for a left back and is 700 coins. So I'm going to go with him for now. We probably want Pepe in this team as quick as possible. So I kind of need a win by quite a few goals in the next game. This guy's team looks amazing. Oh dear. When I've played against Gignac before, is that how you pronounce him? He has scored lots of goals. So I'm kind of hoping that doesn't happen. Right, come on, Team Ronaldo. Oh, this guy's keeper came out. He's going to come out again. No, he isn't. Ronaldo, get your head on that. Yes, what a header. Right in the top corner. This guy is so good from corners, by the way. That literally could not be any more in the top corner. Look at that header. That's ridiculous. Take so long with your throw-ins. Whatever. Oh, mate, get done. Oh, come on. Come on. It's going to be a nice skill run. Oh, yes, it could. Come on, finish. Oh my god, we've actually been tackled this time. Instead of taking the ball off Ronaldo, they've just decided to start tackling him. Come on, Ronaldo. Come on, you've got the pace. Who is that? Van der Wiel. Come on. Come on. Come on. Near post OP. Oh, what? Right, we need a few more goals here. Oh, I've done it. I've actually done one. Finally. How long is that? It's only taken me like 10 episodes. Right, that's another fact. Are you having a laugh? Right, you ready for this? Oh, scoop turn. Right, that actually worked somehow. What? He was just... Yeah, thank you. No one's pushing Ronaldo off the ball. Not sure what his keeper's doing. Don't care, though. 2-0. His keeper just... What is his keeper doing? He literally just stands there. Whoa, that defense, though. Oh, my... Of course, I said about Lacazette, and he scored. Full-time whistle. There it is. We've won this game at 2-1. It wasn't the kind of win by lots of goals I was hoping for, but it's a win. So, because we won that game by 1 goal, that means we can buy a player from a budget of 1k, and we didn't get a compilation goal, a free kick, or a hat-trick with Ronaldo. So, no 4-star or 5-star skills for the player we buy. Just having a look at Ronaldo's header again. Just look. It literally could not have been any more in that top corner. It is so perfect. Taking a few notes out of my book there, you know, like, right, like a salmon, 5'6" in the opponent's area. Yeah, because that happens. So I've again decided to focus on building up the defense. We're going to get rid of Jose Basingua. Hasn't been in the team for that long at all, actually. But we've got a pretty solid right back who's under 1,000 coins. We've got Pereira there from Valencia, 950 coins for him. 85 pace, 77 physical, 75 defending, and, you know, some other good stats in there too. So he's an ideal right back to have in the team. So the team's starting to become fairly strong. We still need that sort of spine for the team being improved, but we'll get on to that. So that's going to be it for today's episode, guys. I hope you have enjoyed the episode. Make sure to leave a like if you want to see the series a bit more regularly. But yeah, thank you for watching. Check out the last episode if you missed it to see us add in the additions you'll have seen play today, and I shall see you later.